For the prayer conference, we're going to teach you how to pray out the plan of God, or you just go to our website, wisdomministry.org. It will be live streaming. Learn how to pray out 2013. Then you'll be able to walk out from the divine appointment.
Okay, and you also have just started a new school, Wisdom University.
Tell us about that. University. God told me to start an accredited university that teaches only the Word and is 100% online. So nobody has to leave their home. We have students in 24 states and 18 countries around the world. They go to the website, they can register, and get everything downloaded from the university on the website. They can take their courses, they can get their bachelor's, master's, and doctorate degrees. And the best part is, their life changes because it's all the Word.
Wow. You know, it's such a great way. It's so convenient. So many people are working. They have hectic schedules. You can't afford to move and go off to college, or you can't work out. You can't work and go to school and regular classes. But online is such a tremendous way. Can I tell you that years ago, I even took a couple of classes online. As old as I am, I'm approaching the speed limit birthday. And those classes, I thought, man, this is great. Because I've gone to regular accredited university, but I had to take a couple of extra classes, and I took them online. It was just so awesome. Now, another facet of Dr. Siddiqui's ministry is his television outreach. You can see his program, I believe he's on TVN on Monday evenings, and he is on Daystar on Friday evenings. So we have a clip from the program at 7 p.m. Eastern Time on Daystar. And so let's go down and let you see a little bit of Winning with Wisdom.
Welcome to Winning with Wisdom, the anointed teaching ministry of Dr. Nasser Siddiqui, stricken with an incurable disease and then miraculously healed by the power of God. The powerful ministry of Dr. Nasser Siddiqui is equipping God's people with wisdom principles to be successful in every area of life, marriage, family, business, and more. Touching the world, touching lives, touching you. This is Winning with Wisdom with Dr. Nasser Siddiqui.
Grace has a purpose to it. When you have grace on your heart, it's because God wants you to do something. Amen? And if you do what you're supposed to do, it'll work out because... Oh, by the way, let me just tell you this. Whatever God wants you to do, you can't do it. If it's something you can do by yourself, it ain't God. Turn to your neighbor and say, God don't think that small. God's going to think, have you do something that's way above, beyond whatever you can handle. And you're going to need His grace on you to accomplish it. Amen? His unmerited favor. So grace has a purpose.
I want you to continue to call. So what if this is the day that God wants to heal you? What if this is the day with God's miraculous power, there's a divine appointment for you? And all God's doing is saying, I'm waiting on you. I'm standing here, ready, willing, and able. It's still the Father's good pleasure to give good gifts unto His children. And maybe all He's saying is, whosoever will, let him come. And one of the ways you come is by calling. And you make that point of contact. Get your prayer request in so Dr. Siddiqui can pray for you or for your family member at the end of this program.
And Jesus was the very mercy of God because of our sin. And now we can all be saved because Jesus died for all of our sins. And if we call on Him with a whole heart, we can all be saved and we can make heaven. If we truly repent of our sins with His Holy Spirit and love everybody just as He loves and loved on the cross at Calvary years ago. I hope you enjoy all of this song. God bless you all. I love you all with Jesus' very sacred heart. He's coming back soon, I believe that. He doesn't want nobody to perish. I love you. With the very heart of Jesus. Jesus is grace. He is the definition of perfect.
Great ocean, through a spoken tear, I cry.
His wife's healing from multiple sclerosis. But listen to this. Here is